At Cincinnati Children's, our care team will be with you and your child every step of the way. Your day will begin at the A1 welcome desk to check in. Then, you'll head to the registration desk on the third floor of the A building. Next, a care team member will escort you to the procedure center. Before the procedure, you'll meet with a doctor and a member of the anesthesiology team. They'll talk to you about what to expect and answer any questions you may have. Next, your child will be brought into the operating room and given anesthesia through an IV, a small tube placed in a vein, usually in the hand or arm. This allows us to give medicine quickly and safely, so your child falls asleep comfortably. Once the medicine starts working, your child will be fully asleep and won't feel or remember the procedure. The anesthesiology provider will be there the entire time to monitor everything closely and keep your child safe. Parents will wait in the same day surgery waiting room while your child is having the procedure. The endoscopic ultrasound, or EUS, uses two kinds of technology. The first is an endoscope, which uses a thin, flexible tube with a camera and a light on one end. The second is an ultrasound, which uses high-frequency sound waves to create detailed pictures of organs. The endoscope goes through the mouth into the stomach and small intestine while your child is under anesthesia. Doctors can see ultrasound images of the organs, including the gallbladder, pancreas, and liver. With a needle, the endoscope removes small bits of tissue from the left lobe and the right lobe of the liver so they can be examined in a lab. The EUS can find problems that other imaging tests may not be able to find. This procedure is done by a pediatric interventional endoscopist. Cincinnati Children's is one of only a few pediatric hospitals that offers EUS-guided liver biopsies. The procedure typically lasts about an hour. You'll be reunited with your child as soon as they wake up from anesthesia. Most children can eat and drink normally after recovering from anesthesia. Patients are closely monitored due to the risk of bleeding. Most patients are discharged the same day after staying a minimum of 2 hours. If a patient is discharged, they will need to stay within an hour of the hospital for that first night. Others will need to stay overnight at the hospital, depending on age or condition. The liver biopsy results are available 3 to 7 days after the procedure unless there's an urgent need. Your child's gastroenterology team will contact you to review the results. We hope this video has helped you know what to expect during an endoscopic liver biopsy. If you have any questions, please ask.